What's the difference between a clay bar and a clay mitt? Well, they both remove above surface contaminants. In that regard, they're the same. Now, for us, we use the clay mitt for more maintenance style cleaning. For instance, when the paint isn't that bad and needs a light pass, we'll use the clay mitt. But when there's heavy contamination or something like overspray removal, we'll definitely use a clay bar because it's more of an aggressive method. I personally just like the clay mitt because you can cover more area and you can hold it better in your hand. But again, the condition of the paint will determine which one we use. Ideally, you'd like to do some sort of polish after to remove any marring you may have caused by the claying, but that's also based on your personal preference, the condition of the vehicle, and what the customer wants to pay for. What do you use?